which one of you convicts me of sin? You see, God never designed humankind to save themselves from the problem of sin. So a perfect man was desperately needed, not affected by the predicament of the fall. He was God incarnate, which means in the flesh. He was and is the last Adam. He kept the criteria that the first Adam could not.